here on Saturday Night Live, and it is wonderful to be back in New York City because it is the greatest city in the whole. In Beverly Hills. Weird. They are crazy out there. I have a gardener who's a Nazi Quaker. I mean, just, they declare war and then they refuse to go. I mean, that, I have a neighbor who is a Jewish Baptist. I mean, it just, once a year she goes on a retreat to a furrier. Working, we've been rehearsing and carrying on. I've been running around New York, and you know what's great about New York? People look like people. California, they're all like me. I mean, they're so gorgeous and plastic. New York, I was an ugly kid, and thank God I grew up in New York, because California, they would have put me in a bag and thrown me in the Pacific. Because you are looking at the ugliest child ever born in Larchmont, New York. I want you to know. The doctor looked at me and said, she's not done yet, and shoved me back in. I was so ugly. They sent my picture to Ripley's Believe It or Not. He sent it back. I don't believe this. When I was born, my mother looked at me, looked at the afterbirth, and screamed, twins. I mean, I was just. I mean, you're ugly, by the way. Your parents hate you, you know that. Yeah. My mother, can we talk here? My mother. Say to me, take candy from strangers. I was like, ask the guy over there in the raincoat, does he own a van? Did you ever have a flash of button up when he looked at you? See, the sad thing is, when you're ugly, it carries on all through your life. I mean, in high school, I was not popular. I mean, Carrie had a better time at her prom than I did. I dated, because like you're here on dates, some of you. I mean, I dated guys that, I mean, you just would barf up at. I mean, I was dating for a while a dentist, which, did you ever date a dentist? You have champagne, you drink. I was dating a proctologist. I never shook his hand goodnight, let me tell you. We'd go for drinks, he'd go, bottoms up. The worst I was ever dating, I was dating a football player. Which, they're great to look at, but they are stupid. I mean, because of the cleats, you know what I mean? We would get into an elevator, he would press the buttons, he would look for gum. He was stupid. We'd go to a restaurant, he would order a giraffe of wine. I mean, it was like just, you know. We once went to a department store, he saw a sign that said wet floor. He did. The man was an idiot. He went for a hemorrhoid examination. They found a brain tumor. And it was just. Thank you very much. That's it. Nice to meet you.